This is tape 3 of Comedian and Pranking. This guy right here, he's buying me a gun. In the episode 2, he's buying me a gun. So, yes, I really appreciate that gun. I don't know who he is.
That one. That
was
pretty cool,
me.
That pistol.
Hey, Jimbo, keep it on me. But I don't know who that guy is, but yeah. Hey, sir.
You posting this on YouTube?
Sir?
Yeah.
You want to go over there? You want to go over there, sir?
No. Wait a minute, Conscript Stanley. Mm-hmm. Are y'all going to be getting any more of these guys? This is the last one you got. Are you getting any more of these guys by chance?
We may. I haven't seen my print off for a truck yet, but we may be getting some.
Right? You know, knock it down, it's the last one you got. Don't get on there.
Right.
Damn.
But you don't know for sure. I don't know for sure it's the last one, but we may be getting some more in. They may be on the road, or maybe they'll be here before Christmas.
All right. Thank you, bud. Thank you.
So you're not going to bother me, sir, today?
It's his
dad. Hey, my daddy, stop playing that. He's lying. He's lying to the Lord Jesus.
It's his dad.
Stop playing that. Well, I might not be getting it today, folks, but I might be getting it. If someone arrives at my house, I know who it is. Yeah, that fella right there, he a good fella. His name is Joe, with him. He a good fella. What's he about to find?
It's his dad.
Yeah. He might be my dad, I don't know, really.
Trust me.
Are you posting these 3 videos on YouTube?
Yes, I am. Oh, look at those football right there. You see the football? They're green football.
Tell you what.
Hillbilly Jim, pick that 35-pound weight up 5 times up over your head.
35 pounds? I can do that.
Well, I'd like to
take care of it, Mr. Joe.
Sure. Go ahead there, Superman.
I could.
Yeah, that's right. Go ahead.
I couldn't even do it.
Go ahead.
One-handed
up over your head 5 times.
5 times.
Yeah, that's all you gotta do, man.
One-handed.
No, yeah, yeah, man, you got it, buddy. Yeah.
Can't do it. Uh-huh. Can you do it?
Shit, with the greatest of ease.
So yeah,
I just fooled you.
No, jump here, hit the gym. You want to try your luck?
I don't know how to do it. I do my best though to do it, but
so
I tell you, I'm a pretty stupid guy. I don't really know how to do this stuff.
Go ahead there, Dumbo.
So.
Dumbo Jimbo.
Yeah.
Yeah, fix your beard.
I'll fix your beard for the camera.
Yeah, fear the beard, man.
Fear the beard.
Yeah, go ahead. Let's go down here. Hercules.
I do it.
Hercules.
Okay. I got this 2-pound weight right here. And I'm going to attempt to lift this 2-pound weight. Let's do this. I got to get my arm worked out
Hercules.
First.
Lucky I didn't say that. 40-pound weight.
I got to get my arm worked out first, you know. I strained my muscle, you know what I'm saying, so it kind of hurts.
Well, shut up. Quit talking, Jimbo. Get it.
So, I mean, I got to exercise, you know what I'm saying.
All right, let's go.
Got to do my squats. Okay, let me try to do this. Afterwards, I'm going to try to see if he can lift a 25-pound over your
25
head.
25-pound? What is that in?
Over your head.
Here, take the camera.
How do you do this?
Where's the 25-pound at? Here.
Get that 25-pound weight right there.
Wait,
I did 15 minutes.
What's 25?
Yeah, I did. What did that do?
What's 25?
Oh, right there?
Easy. 25.
Yeah, see what you got there, Superman.
Yeah,
yeah,
5 times.
Oh, you will.
Can't do it.
Go ahead there, Jimbo Noah.
I never did this one either. I just say I believe it 4 times. And I did my best shot to do it. Oh.
Go, man.
Shut up.
Go ahead, Superman.